Whenever a volcanic eruption occurs in the United States, especially when it threatens a highly populated area, such an event becomes top news. Yet, what if I were to tell you that the United States government once covered up the fact that one such volcanic eruption occurred and forbid everyone, especially the media, from even mentioning it in passing? Not only is this 100% true, but in my opinion as a volcanologist, it was an absolutely justified and correct decision in hindsight. So, what volcanic eruption was covered up and when did it occur? The answer involves Hawaii's Mauna Loa volcano, specifically involving an eruption that lasted for 14 days during 1942. This eruption began at 5:05 p.m. local time on April 26, 1942, when multiple fissures opened in the western portion of Mauna Loa's summit caldera. While much of this lava rapidly filled much of the northern half of the summit caldera, some lava soon began spilling out of it to the north, creating an orange glow visible from Hilo. The following day, magma started moving down Mauna Loa's northeast rift zone, eventually causing a new vent to emerge at 12,000 feet elevation. Then, on the 28th, two new vents emerged along the same fissure approximately 6.5 and 7.5 miles east-northeast of the prior vents. Across the next 2 days, lava crept closer and closer to the outskirts of Hilo, causing the U.S. Army to create a plan of action. Lava tubes and channels which fed the advancing flow of molten rock were then bombed on May 1st with 16 300 to 600-pound bombs dropped from aircraft, with most of these hitting their mark. Yet, no changes occurred. Luckily, 8 days later, the eruption ended, by which time 35 square kilometers or 13.5 square miles have been covered in a layer of lava, with molten rock getting within approximately 3 miles of the very outskirts of Hilo, which, at the time, had a population of 37,000. So, with Hilo in apparent danger for a time, why was the press completely forbidden to state that an eruption was ongoing or even had recently occurred for a full 28 months? The answer involves what was at the time the Pacific Theater of World War II. The attack on Pearl Harbor occurred only 5 months prior on December 7, 1941, and a follow-up Japanese raid known as Operation K that met with lesser success occurred on March 4, 1942. The exact disposition of various Japanese forces at the time was not 100% certain, especially when it came to submarines which could shell coastal areas with their deck guns. But the biggest threat involved long-range aircraft dropping munitions. As a result, all lights on the entirety of the Hawaiian Islands were required to be completely turned off at night for several years, else they could be used as a marker for Japanese aircraft which would direct them to various targets. In a time with no GPS, imagine trying to attack a target that looks like this at night. You likely wouldn't meet with much success. Well, Mauna Loa's eruption interfered with the blackout conditions via the immense light and glow given off from its erupting lava flows, placing the entirety of the Hawaiian island chain at risk. But the Japanese didn't know that Mauna Loa was erupting. As a result, all information about Mauna Loa's eruption was forbidden to be discussed by the media, thus preventing the Japanese from conducting an opportunistic attack on a military target or major population center at night. And given the fact that a follow-up air raid on Hawaii to Operation K was planned on May 30, 1942, the censorship of reporting on the eruption was the correct call. I hope that you found this piece of history interesting. As a final note, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.